There's so much I want to do, I can't live long enough to do it. I've come this far and I'm not going to quit. I think it's my way of having people hear what I'm saying, because normally I don't think they do, you know. I want them to really be exhilarated. I strive to get that expression out of people, you know. I'm so happy when I do, you know. I guess I had a dream that I never forgot. I dreamed once that I was flying above a crowd in slow motion and they were cheering for me. I think that was the greatest dream I ever had. Right? So I reflect that, it reflects on me, it reflects on other people too. Because that's who we should all be, that, you know. All feel bigger than life, yet we're all one in the world, you know. We're all great. That's what it's saying, you know. The paintings, they're in my mind. Sometimes I've lived the paintings one way or another. But I look for certain things to refer to get them just right. I have to look for certain images, different poses and stuff. Sometimes I use the golden encyclopedias there. I mean, they can come from several books, but it's always my own stuff, you know. Yeah, in this little room, I guess you can, some people would probably go crazy where I spend most of my time here, and you can really create some really great things, you know. My mom, she certainly deserves to be taken care of, you know. I wouldn't have it any other way.
Hey, Mom. Would
you like some lunch? Oh, I think I'm going to have an egg salad lunch today.
Okay, I think I'll have my some chill.
I mean, this is the way it is. I can't go too many places anyway. I have to stay here most of the time, so I might as well make the best of it.